Okay. My name is Edmond Degree. My height is 5'10". I live in Highgate Hill. Did I get it? And I'm 28.
Yeah. I'm Jordan Singh. I think I'm 5'6". I live in Morningside, Brisbane, and I'm 25. And we met. How did we meet?
Well, we studied animation together, and then we started a band.
Yeah, and I used to be afraid of him.
Heavily influenced the cartoon.
Yeah.
I'm still afraid of him.
But yeah, we met studying animation, and then I don't know, we were just into art, so we kept in touch.
Yeah, we're like we're best friends. We do everything together.
Everything.
Everything.
And then, you play instruments?
Yeah, I do. I play bass, guitar, synth. I played a lyre once.
Harmonica.
Harmonica.
Accordion.
There's a toy accordion.
Yeah.
I don't know if that counts. I record to karaoke machines.
Mandolin.
Karaoke. I sing.
And I pretty much just play a little bit of bass and I play drums.
Yeah. I think we got it, right?
Yeah. That's pretty much it. Now we've got a telephony story.
You just need to have it like that, right? Yeah, okay. And our next guest hails from right over there. Everybody, please welcome Jordan Singh. Jordan, it's been a while. So how have you been?
Oh, I've been pretty good, thanks.
Hello, hey, how's it going? Get up, yeah. Welcome, have a glass of water. Have you been welcome to the show? You've arrived.
Yeah, I have arrived.
Yes.
You've arrived. I'm glad you finally arrived here.
Thank you. Thank you for having me on. Like, you know, it's been pretty crazy on tour, and between all of those allegations, which are false. it's been a wild year.
Yeah. So we've been waiting to hear that from you, with bated breath. It's been quite an experience, you know, watching everything, you know. We've been wondering if you could tell us a little about some of the best and some of the worst experiences you've had over the last couple months.
Ooh. I'd say the best was being exonerated. That was a real relief. Because when people said that, you know, I went crazy at that Taco Bell, They don't know the kind
Taco
of day
Bell.
That I had. Yeah.
Talking about Taco Bell.
Yes, and that was a big blow to me because they've always been incredibly supportive of my music career and also my recent foray into embroidery, which I'm very proud of. I think I might be doing that full time.
That's pretty good. That's exciting. That's exciting news.
Well, art is alchemy, so I feel like the two bleed into each other, you know? When you think about it, really, you're just knitting sounds
That's
together.
True. That's
yes.
True. Threads of Can you hand the guitar over on to
my new song.
Here, and we can hear him play us out a new song.
This is out of tune, but I can. You know what? It's on Spotify. It's on the song's on Spotify. We're okay. Ladies up in here tonight. No fighting. We got the refugees. No fighting. No fighting. Shakira. I never really knew that she could dance like this. She make a man wanna speak Spanish. Como se llama? Bonita. Because Shakira. Shakira. Oh baby, when you talk like that. Go mad.
so be wise and keep on reading the signs of my body. I'm on tonight, and now my hips don't lie, and I'm starting to feel it's right. All the attraction, the tension, just see, baby, this is perfection.